that was the CFO, so we're having downsizing, and you be my best man.
Downsizing? It's not gonna be me, right?
No, it's not gonna be. Oh. Be my best man. And being my best man, you're gonna have to go investigate who I should fire. I just want you to sneak around.
I already know.
No, listen. This is a family, and I'm the father and the mother, and you're like the you're like the cleaning maid, and we need to find out who is the least liked child of mine.
Cleaning maid?
Yes.
Oh, hey, what's up, Victor?
What's up, Victor?
Hey,
how you doing?
I'm just drinking coffee, man.
Are you okay?
No, yeah, I'm good. Don't worry.
How long have you been in here?
Like 2 minutes, 5 minutes, just take a quick break.
I saw you get out of your chair like 20 minutes ago.
No. That wasn't me. That wasn't me.
That wasn't?
Nope. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's fine.
Just get some more coffee.
Okay.
What's up, boss? I saw Victor in the break room, and I asked him when he went in there. He said like 5 minutes ago, but I saw him get out of his desk like 20 minutes ago, and he's been in there for like an hour now. I'm not sure if he's doing any work. I don't think so.
Yeah, I mean, he's drinking like 20 cups of coffee. I'm not sure what he should do.
Let me take immediate action.
Yeah.
Let's,
alright.
Big plan.
Yeah. You wanna go touch him?
Go. Hey there, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
So, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, no worries.
This guy, somebody told me you've been here for a while. So,
nope.
You finished those expense reports I told you to do?
Yeah.
They're done.
Oh my god.
Well, I told them to give them to me immediately. I don't have them.
Where
are they?
They're done. Don't worry.
Alright,
I
think we gotta go to my office.
I'll watch your show. It's a good movie.
I don't want anybody to come in here, so let's go. That's enough coffee
for you. No, don't worry. It's good.
That's enough coffee.
It was good.
No.
Let's go to my office, buddy.
Alright.
Yeah,
that's
it.
You're fired. Security! Call security!
No!
Somebody
no.
Call security!
No!
Victor,
what are you doing?
I'm not Victor, I don't know who you talked to.
Victor, are you okay? Yeah, I'm good. You're not firing me.
You got fired? Man.
No, I didn't get fired.
I'm so sorry. Truth is, I'm the one who told the boss that.
You're a snitch? You're a
snitch. It's not how it seems. Just calm down. Calm down, dude.
Alright, so game of the box. Game of the winner gets a raise. Well, if I win,
apparently.
If you win, you get a raise.
If I win,
you got to do my laundry for a month.
For a month?
No,
how big is my raise?
Let's see it for sure.
Okay. For sure, the pick.
Just did. Hey, I ain't gonna try shooting it from right here, but you still get it.
What's up, Victor?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, good. Drink some coffee.
Action.
Oh, what's up, Victor?
Oh, hey. Oh my god. You suck.
You're okay.
Alright. Action.
Yo, what's up, Victor?
Hey.
Yeah,
I'm just getting some coffee, really.
Just need some coffee, you know?
What's
up, boss? I saw Victor in the break room and obviously
oh my.
Hey, what's up, boss? Hey,
finish my story.
I saw Victor.
Hey, what's up, boss?
What's up? information.
Oh my god.
What's up, Victor? Hey, what's up, boss?
I saw Victor.
Oh my. Yeah, and he's drinking like 20 cups of coffee, so.